There was a story in the San Francisco Chronicle that, of course, I forgot to save. But it was about a lady who lived in the good old days, when a century was born and a century had died. And about these good old days, the old lady replied, why, they were just a lot of people doing the best they could. Just a lot of people doing the best they could. And then the lady said that they did it pretty up and walking good. Whatever happened to those faces in the old photographs? I mean the little boys. Boys, hell, they were men who stood knee-deep in the Johnstown mud in the time of that terrible flood. And they listened to the water. That awful noise. And then they put away the dreams that belonged to little boys. Is going down for Mr. Bowie as he's singing with his class of 19-2. Oh, Mother Country, I do love you. Oh, Mother Country, I do love you. I knew a man named E.A. Stewart, spelled S-T-U-A-R-T, and he owned some of the finest horses that I think I've ever seen. And he had one favorite, a champion, the old campaigner, and he called her Sweetheart on Parade. She was easily the finest horse that the good Lord ever made. But old E.A. Stewart, he was going blind, and he said, before I go, I've got to drive her one more time. So people came from miles around, and they stood around the ring, but no one said a word. You know, no one said a thing. Then here they come, E.A. Stewart in the wagon right behind, sitting straight and proud, and he's driving her stone blind. And would you look at her, oh, she never looked finer or went better than today. It's E.A. Stewart and the old campaigner, Sweetheart on Parade. And the people cheered. Why, I even saw a grown man break right down and cry. And you know, it was just a little while later that old E.A. Stewart died. And the sun, it is going down for Mr. Bowie as he's singing with his class of 19-2. Oh, Mother Country,